Okay, so I started off with the bonus chest just because I never done that before. Why is it? Okay, there we go. This is a yeah. That's a cave. That's a cave, right? That's a cave. What is up, Otter Pups? Welcome back to another video. Now today we are playing some more Minecraft hard mode. So you're probably wondering, why are you starting a new world? I don't think I said this before, but I'm actually starting a new world because I died last stream. I got so mad, so I decided to just start a new world. I would go back, but, like, I don't really want to do that. I'm pretty sure it's too late for that. Okay, so I started off with the bonus chest just because I never done that before. So, let's go ahead and grab things that we need inside. We need the bread. And let's try to see how fast we can make some progress. I'm actually down to do that.
Grab those cocoa beans. Okay, let's go. Let's grab a lot of wood right now, and then we'll go get some food. Like, let's see how fast we can finish the game. I want to keep making rope until I reach the end and kill the dragon. So that's what I'm gonna do, and then I'll be done with the survival.
But I think I'll still play with some of my friends. Cause I know that'll be fun. Who wouldn't, you know? Okay, that's good. And then let's go down here. Let's grab a lot so we can make some furnaces. I didn't just say one, I said some. Because then it'll make it faster. Let's go back up. Alright, there we go. Let's go ahead and fill it up with some wood. Let's do 30. Let me get this chicken. I'm just gonna get as much food as I can. That way we'll be able to survive at night. Cave? I thought I just saw a cave. Well, that's a cave right there, yeah, but I'm not gonna go down there just yet. Let's get a lot of food. It would be nice to find some, though, so I can kill them. I'm pretty sure the vegan teacher won't like that, though. But I bet she's probably not even watching this video right now, so who cares? Okay, what's over here? I think that's a cave. That's a cave, right? Yeah, that's a cave. Oh my gosh, there's lava. I thought I saw diamonds for a second. I'm gonna go down there in a sec, but not yet. Oh, I have bread. Okay, let's go. Alright. Let's cook this. Dark. Why is it? Okay, there we go. It wasn't letting me sleep for a second. I was like, why? You know? Alright. Let's grab some more. Okay, yeah, it's gone. Maybe he's just tired. I don't know. Okay, yeah, he just keeps whining. Okay, we got some coal. It's a good amount of coal here. Bandit, you okay? What's up with you right now? Please don't distract me, by the way. Please. I'm just worried that I'm gonna die since that it is on hard. I'm gonna risk it. But I probably won't be there for I probably won't be there for long because I'm too scared. Ooh. Gosh, Bandit, are you okay? Because I don't really want to waste any wood. Okay, there we go. Heck, what just happened? I didn't take any damage. Wow, this is a pretty long ravine. Oh, there's a skeleton right there. Is that diamonds? Wait, it's diamonds! Wait, we already found diamonds! In a couple... And look, there's more right there! Okay, we need to get those diamonds, we need to get those diamonds, we need to get them, we need to get them. Ooh, okay. I did it. Okay, let's grab it. Come on, we gotta hurry, I need to get that diamonds fast. Now, let's go ahead and, smelt them. Let's go. We're almost there. Bandit, it's okay, bud. Okay, I feel really bad. I'm feeling really bad right now.
That's one small step for man.
Okay, let's get the diamonds. We gotta receive a caution, though. Okay, come on. Let's go! Woo! And there's also some more. I thought I saw some more somewhere. Okay. Yes! More diamonds! Okay. Yeah, let's get it. What the stuff has, you know? What the cave has in here. Because I don't trust staying in here. I'm just worried I'm gonna die. Straight away. Let's go! Oh! Attack! Okay. Grab this. They were both attacking the skeleton as well. You gotta be careful where you're hitting, skeleton. Alright. Oh! Okay, be careful. Die. Okay. Oh my gosh, I am actually so low right now. That's not good. Oh! But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my coal in here, smelt the iron, and then let's put my craft table over here. I could have died there. Like, dude, there's also a lot of lava over here. So, oh, I heard a drown here somewhere. I don't know where it is though. Don't know if there's. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of lava. Okay, there has to be diamonds in here. Okay. Well, first of all, let's see what we got here. Ooh. It blew up my torch. That's not good. Okay. Craft myself a little bit more torches. Alright, I already went to that one place that had lava, and then I'm gonna go back up because I don't wanna die. really scared that I'm gonna die. Like, not right now, but soon. I might actually die soon. So I'm just gonna look at that lava area, and then I'm gonna get out of here. Because I'm too scared to risk it. And once we're back up, let's get some food as well. I gotta be really careful. Oh! Oh, yes! Water! Let's go! Oh, I think it died. I think it died. I was about to say, where did the zombie go? No, it's going down! Okay, go, go, go. Okay, we made it down, we made it down. Whoa, what's that burning noise? Oh, there's my iron. Did you hear that burning noise or something? There's water right there. Alright, let's go and empty out our junk real quick. Alright, there's a zombie over here. I don't see anything. Thought I would see some diamonds over here, but I guess not. It's fine. Even if I don't see any, it's fine. Because there is a lot of lava. I thought I would see some. Wait! Wow, that's not diamonds. Never mind, that's not diamonds. I can't be. Is there anything up here? I'm gonna go up here. It's probably nothing, but I'm gonna check anyways. Cause you never know. Oh, there's a cave right here. Run, run, escape, escape, escape. This skeleton's gonna follow me around the place. Oh, I think that's a smart idea. The skeleton's gonna get itself killed. Okay, well, let's go back up. Since I'm too scared to go, since I'm too scared to stay. I don't really feel like it either because I just want to keep myself safe, you know. I keep dying all the time in the worlds I created in the past. So I'm not gonna risk it. Okay. Let's go up, go up, go up, go up. We gotta go faster because there's a drown here. Ooh, it's nighttime. Oh, no! Run, 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 run. It has a trident. It has a trident. If it has a trident, that's not good. Wait, where's my bed? Oh, you're kidding me, right? I left my bed? Hold on. I gotta check real quick. Bed, okay. I Let's go. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end up the video there, but I'll make sure to continue on this series maybe the next episode. And then I will do that. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to smash that like button for more. And if you wanna see daily content from me every single day, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you guys will be notified once an episode comes out. And if you want to see earlier though, then make sure to follow my Twitch account. I'll leave all that stuff in the description. Thank you guys so much for 85 subscribers on YouTube. I really appreciate it. Our goal is to get to 90 next, and we're kind of almost there. We're at 87. And thank you guys so much for 15 followers on Twitch. So I'll think of 2 challenges for you guys, and if you guys want, you can think of some too. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys later.